cool thing is they have all these people like on the other side of the fences that are selling golf balls. They obviously come in, I think a lot of them, a guy told me once, they have a lot of problem with people coming into the dams in the night and collecting all the balls. Oh, I just flipped my camera. It's pretty cool to see that there's some people that they can still sort of make a living out of it. It's cool. It's good to see.